Luke, what's wrong?
I'm going to my crush's house for a school project, and I want to tell her that I like her, but I don't know how.
Is her mom going to be there?
I think so.
Then I've got the perfect thing to say.
Really?
Okay, you guys, I'm just going outside for a quick walk. Have fun with your project. Okay, bye, Mom.
Wait, before you go, are you an artist?
No. Why?
Because you made a masterpiece.
Hey, Dad, do you want $10?
Of course. It's $10.
Okay, then. I'm gonna put my $20 bill on the table, and I want you to put yours on the table as well.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna give you 20, 25, 30 in exchange for your $20. So now I have 40, you have 30, and we both made money. For this job interview, let's just start off with some basic questions. What's 2 plus 2? 4. What's the square root of 100? 10. Good. Now, who killed Abraham Lincoln?
I don't know.
Okay, you know what? You can go home and think about it and come back tomorrow. Okay, thank you. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Luke. How was your day?
It was good. I had that job interview.
That's right! Did you get the job?
Not only did I get the job, I'm already working on a murder case. Congratulations!
You need to stop doing that. It's getting really annoying and I can't take it anymore. Stop doing what? You always tell me to stop doing things, but you never tell me what I'm doing wrong. Just stop talking. You know what? I need some time to myself. Just please stop talking to me. Just give me a couple days to myself.
Fine.
Oh, shoot. I have a business flight tomorrow morning and I gotta get my girlfriend to wake me up at 5 a.m. so I don't miss it. But she doesn't want me to talk to her.
I've got an idea. There we go. Now let me just go put it beside her purse so she doesn't miss it. What time is it?
9 a.m.? That means I missed my flight. Why didn't she wake me up?
I gotta go ask her. Wait a second. What is this?
Let me tell you.
$1,000?
Sure. What's the bet?
I bet I can make the people watching this video think there's a hair on the screen.
Ha! We got you. Now send this to a friend to trick them too.
Dad, spell off.
O-F-F.
Spell ice.
I-C-E.
Now if you put them together, what does it spell?
Off ice.
Say it again.
Off ice.
Now spell it again.
O-F-F-I-C-E.
And what does it spell?
Office.
Tell me why you think you should be released early. I think I have... Yes? It's because... Go on. Can I please finish my sentence? Sure. Come back here! What rhymes with orange? No, it doesn't.
What do you mean? Does nothing rhyme with orange?
No! That doesn't rhyme either.
Well, I know that doesn't rhyme with orange, but I'm asking what rhymes with orange.
No! It doesn't.
I know it doesn't, but what does?
No! What doesn't?
How was your day at school, Luke?
It was really long and boring. But you know what would make me feel better? McDonald's.
Aw, I'm sorry to hear that, but no.
Why not?
Because we have food at home.
Hey, Dad? Who are you on the phone with?
I'm booking a dinner reservation for Mom's birthday tonight.
No. Don't book anything. I already made plans for us.
Okay. Where are we going?
It's a surprise.
Hey, Luke, Dad told me you have a surprise for where we're going to go eat tonight for my birthday.
Oh, yeah.
What's so funny?
We're eating here. We have food at home.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Are you ready to play the new Super Mario Brothers Wonder?
What's that?
It's a brand new game for the Nintendo Switch that's set in a whole new world called the Flower Kingdom, where characters can turn into elephants, the green warp pipes come alive, and you can even float in outer space. I'm so excited. Hey boys, just a quick reminder, it's your uncle's birthday today, so their whole family's gonna be here, including your little cousin Jimmy. So I'd like you guys to let him play, okay? Are you actually gonna let him play? No. Shh, boys, they've been here a few minutes now. I'd like you to come get Jimmy. What do we do? Hey boys, long time no see. Luke, do you want to play?
Really?
Michael, can you go ask Jimmy if he wants to play the new Super Mario Brothers Wonder?
Hi, sir. What can I get for you? Hi, I'll just take a medium popcorn and a soda, please. Okay, great. That'll be $20. No, I said just one popcorn and one drink. Yeah, and your total comes to $20. You've got to be kidding me. Nope, our prices have gone up. I know, but by that much? Oh, actually, sorry, I made a mistake. Whew, okay, good. For a second, I thought you were actually going to charge me $20. Your total will actually be $30. What? I forgot to punch in the soda.
Our principal's an idiot. Excuse me, do you know who I am?
No.
I'm his daughter.
Well, do you know who I am?
No. Good.
Peace out, Luke.
Bye, Mr. Henderson.
Have a good weekend, Luke.
You too, sir.
YOLO!
What?
You know, YOLO. You only live once. That's what the kids are saying these days, right?
Right.
Luke, you're late again.
Sorry, Mr. Henderson.
If it happens again, I'll send you to the office. No cap.
No, I believe you.
I meant take off your hat.
Hey, you looking for a problem?
What?
I said, are you looking for a problem? No, I'm just walking.
Because you look like you're looking for a problem.
Dude, I'm just minding my own business and walking home. I'm not looking for a problem.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm going to give you a problem.
No, please.
What's the square root of 267?
Huh? I'm giving you a problem.
Oh.
I'm so bored. You know what? Maybe Eric wants to hang out. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Oh!
Hey man, yeah, it's been so long. I hope you're doing well. I'm just driving home from work right now. That's why I'm recording this through CarPlay. But yeah, let's hang out. Whoa!
Come on, man. Let me send him a voice message. It's okay, man. You don't need to fake a car crash just because you don't want to hang out with me. You could have just said you don't want to hang out. Now what's he going to say?
No, man, I really want to hang out with you.
Hey, Dad, how's it going?
I hate to ruin your day, but your mother and I are getting a divorce.
Dad, what are you talking about?
We're sick of seeing each other, we're sick of talking to each other, and I'm sick of talking about this. So you call your sister and tell her this, okay?
Hey, Dad just told me to tell you that him and Mom are getting a divorce.
What? That's not happening on my watch. Let me take care of this. You and Mom are not getting a divorce. Don't do a single thing until I get there. I'm gonna call my brother back and we'll both be there tomorrow, okay? But until then, don't do a single thing. You hear me?
Okay, they're coming for Thanksgiving. But what do we tell them for Christmas?
Wake up, filthy. Tweaking?